Thank you very much. Well, it's great to be here. I'm going to start with an excerpt from a piece that was actually written by an ancestor of mine, Ole Bull, Norwegian virtuoso from the 19th century, who was almost equal to Paganini and has largely been forgotten now. He came to America and set up a colony in Pennsylvania. Really crazy guy. And this is a Cantabile by him. That sort of sets the scene for Paganini himself, which I'm going to play now. These are variations that he wrote on a popular opera aria from the time that the man in the street would have been whistling down the road. So it was very appealing at the time. Here we go. Thank you. you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. To sort of even the tone out, at the end now, I'm going to play a little lyrical sort of waltz by Godowsky, transcribed by the virtuoso Jascha Heifetz, and it's called Alt Wien, Old Vienna.
Before you play, yeah. Can you tell us just a little bit about your fiddle?
Yeah, I should actually. That's rude of me not to. I'm sorry. Yeah, well, this is an amazing violin. It was made in 1735 by Guarnerius del Gesù, who is, along with Stradivari, one of the most famous violin makers of all time. And this violin was played by Yehudi Menuhin. It was owned by Prince Wilhelm of Prussia at the end of the 19th century. And it is one of the great wonders of the world, actually.
Can I borrow it?
Yes. Anyone who, yeah, I'll draw up a list and we can, 1 week each. That's about fair. So, amazing. So it helps me a lot when I'm doing my little thing. So here we are, the last piece. Thank you. Thank you very much.